everyone. I'm so excited to be here. Can I sing you a little song just to make you feel welcome? Okay, great. Welcome, welcome, welcome everybody. Welcome, welcome. I'm glad you're here. Welcome, welcome, welcome everybody. Welcome, welcome. I'm glad you're here. Ha, I'm so glad you're here. Are you ready to get started? Yay, let's begin.
Friends, say with me, peace.
Peace.
Can you say peace again?
Peace.
We're talking about peace today. It's a gift that Jesus gives to us on his journey that we walk with him every day. The Holy Spirit helps us to remember that Jesus gives us peace. Peace is very important for our life with Jesus. Peace is good for you and for others. Do you want to know more? Then let's listen to our scripture first.
John 14, verse 25 to 28 from the Message translation of the Bible. I'm telling you these things while I'm still living with you. The Friend, the Holy Spirit, whom the Father will send at my request, will make everything plain to you. He will remind you of all the things I've told you. I'm leaving you well and whole. That's my parting gift to you, peace. I don't leave you the way you're used to being left, feeling abandoned, bereft. So don't be upset. Don't be distraught. You've heard me tell you I'm going away and I'm coming back. If you loved me, you would be glad that I'm on my way to the Father, because the Father is the goal and purpose of my life.
Do you hear, friend? You don't have to be stressed or even scared about what will happen tomorrow and the day after, or the rest of the year. You can be calm and know that the Holy Spirit is with you, helping you. You can feel calm because Jesus loves you and helps you. Jesus, with the Holy Spirit, is helping you, is peace. It's a wonderful feeling. You can even feel it when it's very busy and hectic around you. Just take a deep breath and ask, Holy Spirit, help me. Do you want to try?
Jesus, give me your peace, please. Holy Spirit, help me.
So, what should you do if the work at school is too difficult and makes you feel worried?
Jesus, give me your peace, please. Holy Spirit, help me.
Yes, just take a deep breath. Jesus, give me your peace, please. Holy Spirit, help me. What should you do if mom and dad fight and it makes you get a stomach ache?
Jesus, give me your peace, please. Holy Spirit, help me.
Yes, take a deep breath and ask, Jesus, give me your peace, please. Holy Spirit, help me. What can you do if your everything is noisy and busy and it just feels too much?
Jesus, give me your peace, please. Holy Spirit, help me.
Yes, take a deep breath and ask, Jesus, give me your peace, please. Holy Spirit, help me. Jesus is always with you and the Holy Spirit wants to help you very much. The peace is a great gift, and it is yours. You can enjoy it because Jesus loves you.
This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine, let it shine. shine, let it shine. On a Monday, I'm gonna let it shine. On a Tuesday, I'm gonna let it shine. On a Wednesday, I'm gonna let it shine. On a Thursday, oh yeah. On a Friday, I'm gonna let it shine. On a Saturday, I'm gonna let it shine. On a Sunday morning, praise the Lord, I'm gonna let my little light shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Shine, let it shine, let it shine. On a Monday, I'm gonna let it shine. On a Tuesday, I'm gonna let it shine. On a Wednesday, I'm gonna let it shine. On a Thursday, oh yeah. On a Friday, I'm gonna let it shine. On a Saturday, I'm gonna let it shine. On a Sunday morning, praise the Lord, I'm gonna let my little light, let my little light, let my little light shine.
Jesus, please fill my heart and my thoughts with your peace. Let me feel calm because I know you are with me. Amen. Bye, friends.